Alright everyone, it's time now for me to attempt to start a run at Wheel of Fortune for the PlayStation console that you see in my hand here. And right now my cat is nudging against my arm. And I have some guests with me, and I have two right now. They are NWB 1989.
What's that?
And Leafman 813. It's a goal! And I'll briefly show Tiger on camera. There he is. He's nudging against my bed now. Yeah, watch him nudge against my hand there. Aww. Good kitty. Foster's, Australian for beer.
Hi, folks. I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We'll get to our game in a minute, but first we have a little business to take care of. Normal game. Okay, so how many people are out there? We'll make sure you have some good competition. Player one, can we have your name?
I want to do a 20-minute game. Let's begin!
From the Sony Pictures Studios, it's America's Game!
With the fortune!
And now, here's your host and the wife.
Welcome to our game. We've got some great new puzzles for you.
And we're in Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
This time we've got a surprise for you on the wheel.
Ooh, and it's a big puzzle.
Let's see what our category is this time. Event.
Event.
Player one, good luck.
Oh, and I gotta lose a turn.
Uh-oh, lose a turn, sorry. Alright, contestant two.
I'll spin the wheel. Okay, on now.
And he gets a surprise.
I'll try an N.
Yeah, he gets it.
Yes, there are four of them in this puzzle.
Woo!
And here's a surprise for you.
I think I'll spin.
I hope he loses it. Oh, and I know what it is.
250.
Are there any L's?
Mm-hmm.
There are two in this puzzle.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$1,000. Uh-oh.
$1,000.
T.
Yep.
Good. Two T's.
I'd like to spin
chode.
The wheel.
Yeah.
We've got one of those for you.
I'll buy a vowel.
E. Yes, there are four of them in this puzzle.
Woo!
I'd like to spin the wheel.
$250.
I'd like an H.
Yes, there is an H.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
There's three in this puzzle.
I'll spin the wheel. Okay, on now.
Oh, man.
$500.
I'd like a B, please, man.
No.
Sorry, no Bs. Contestant three, it's your turn.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
Imagine if that was round two.
V.
Yep.
Yes, there is a V.
There are three of them.
Good guess. There are three. I'll spin. Okay.
And again, I thought it was round two.
Give me a K. Yes, we've got one for you. I'd like to spin the wheel. Come on, show me the big money.
$500.
F.
Mm-hmm.
One F. I'd like a vowel. An O. Uh-huh, there are four altogether.
Woo!
Spin or solve. I'll spin the wheel.
Oh, boy.
$1,000. I like an M. Uh-huh. Two M's. I'll spin the wheel.
Spin that sexy wheel.
600. I'll take a C as in...
I'm sexy and I know it.
We've got one of those for you. I'll spin. Okay.
Oh.
We've got three for you. I think I can solve it. Making the cover of Rolling Stone magazine.
She got it. And she got $5,000 for that.
You did it. Want to see how much money everybody has?
She's up to $5,000.
The next round, and in this round we're adding a $2,500 space to the wheel. Wait until you see this fantasy prize we're adding to the wheel. Let's take a look at our category. Same name. Player two, you go first.
Okay, here I go.
$250.
Are there any R's?
No.
No R's. Okay, player three. I'd like to spin the wheel. $2,500. Let's go with an S as in Sam.
Oh, boy.
Yes. I think I'll spin that. $450. Let's try for an N. Yes, we've got one for you. I'll buy a vowel. E. Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them. I'll spin. $400. T. Yes, two. $800. I'd like a vowel. Is there an A, Bannon? Yes, there is one. I'd like a vowel. Let's try an O. Yes, there's one O. We've got one for you. I'll spin the wheel. $250. L as in love. One L. I'll spin the wheel. $700. J?
No.
No J's. All right, player one.
Oh.
600.
I'd like to have a B as in Venus.
is one.
Oh, and I got away with that. D.
Yes, there is one.
A Y?
One Y.
H.
There's a couple.
M.
Two M's. Hey, that's $1,200.
Oh, how about that? K.
We've got one of those for you.
C.
$250. There are two.
Time to solve.
That means the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve.
For $4,250 and the $10,000, thumbnail and comedy sketch.
Yes, there you go. Well done. Here's your prize.
$10,000.
Let's see how everybody's doing after this round. Coming right up, the jackpot round. Let's take a look at our category. Frames. Okay, player three, lead off.
Okay, I'll start with a spin.
Spin that sexy wheel.
$900.
R.
No.
Sorry, no R's. Player one, over to you. $700. One S. $700. We've got three for you.
All right. W.
One W.
Phew. B is in the Venus round.
Yes, there is one.
Oh no.
Oh, loser turn. Too bad. Let's turn things over to player two.
I'll spin the wheel.
$450.
Is there an N, Banner?
No.
Sorry, no N's. Let's let player three try their luck.
I'd like to spin.
Thank God.
$250.
There must be an L.
There are two of them.
There are two.
I'll buy a vowel. E.
Two of them.
Yes, there's an E. In fact, there are two of them.
I'll buy a vowel. I'll try I as in idea.
There are two.
I'll spin the wheel. Come on, here we the big money.
Oh, okay.
600.
Give me an M.
Yep.
One M. That sound means only vowels are left.
I'll buy a vowel. Let's try an O.
Yes, we've got one for you.
I'd like a vowel. I'd like to buy an A.
Yes, there is one.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Oh.
Well, it's about time.
Well, she got $500 out of it, so...
Way to go! Let's see how everybody's doing after this round.
At least I'm still leading with $14,250.
Let's move on to the next round. We're going to add a $5,000 space to the wheel.
Here we go. My turn to start.
This time around, our category is things. Player one, spin the wheel.
S.
Good. Two S's.
T.
Yes, there's one.
Oh, I think I know it. Here's that prize, D.
There's one D.
V.
Yes, we've got one for you.
And
600. There's three in this puzzle.
R.
600. Good. There are three.
Time to solve.
That time means only balance on that.
For 6200 and the prize, dinner reservations. Even $25,000.
Now we're going to move to the next round. The category of this puzzle is quotation. This time, player two goes first.
And away we go.
$600.
Are there any L's?
No.
Sorry, no L's. Player three, your turn.
I'd like to spin the wheel.
Sorry, it was a turn. Okay, contestant one.
S.
300. No, sorry.
Dang it.
No S's. All right, it's player two's turn.
I'll spin, Banner. Come on, show me the big money.
$600.
600. Are there any T's?
No.
Insight. Sorry. Okay, it's player three's turn.
I think I'll spin, Banner.
What was that?
Too bad. All right, player one.
R. There we go.
We've got one of those for you.
N.
600. All right, there are five of them.
Woo!
That's 3,000.
I already know what it is now. D.
Yes, there is one.
I'd like to take a P.
There's one in this puzzle.
C.
300. One C.
$5,000.
$5,000.
W.
There are two.
A Y? 50.
One Y.
M.
300. Yes, we've got one for you.
F.
Yes, there is one. That sound means only vowels are left.
For another $16,000, I now pronounce you man and wife. Should be more like, I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry.
Hey, well done. Let's see how everybody's doing.
$41,000. Fill in the blank.
This time around, our category is fill in the blank. Okay, player three, lead off. And away we go. $600. I'll try an S. One S. I'll spin.
You all right, Nick? Oh, bankrupt.
Player one, over to you.
T.
We've got one of those for you.
$5,000. N.
Yes, there is an N.
R.
Yes, there are four of them in this puzzle.
Woo!
Hey, that's $1,200.
L.
We've got one of those for you.
Speedo!
That sound means the time is running out. I'll give the wheel the final spin.
Speed up.
Worth nothing. Consonants are worth
M.
Dollars. Two M's.
Okay. Admirer. Formula. Service agent. And the solution is secret. Thank you.
There's another $2,000 up for grabs if you can answer this follow-up question.
Is it undercover, silent, or secret? I just said secret.
Congratulations, that's another $2,000. Want to see how much money everybody has?
And I'm currently up to $50,750 cash and prizes. And I get to start a run for this game, but it's time to go to the Venus round. I mean, bonus round.
And player one is going to the bonus round. If you'll just pick a letter, we'll see if we can't get you the prize behind it. For this puzzle, the category is event. We'll show you any of the letters R, S, T, L, N, or E that are in the puzzle. Now you can
V, H, W, I.
See what you think of this puzzle. Good luck.
Live show! What did I get?
Good game. Congratulations.
Did I get... All right! The cash, $25,000. So I get to start a run with $75,750 cash and prizes. And that will do it for this game. I'll film and post my second game soon, but I want to thank my Skype guests for being a part.
Thank you.
We'll see y'all for our next video soon.